Clemson University blended the red, white, and blue of Old Glory with Tiger Paw Orange, paying tribute to its military heritage and America's troops. But it was the ceremony before kickoff that began a new Clemson tradition and completed a circle for a 98-year-old alumnus, Professor Emeritus, and decorated war veteran, Colonel Ben Skardon.
Well, I'm proud that today we dedicate this flagpole in honor of the great Colonel Ben Skardon.
The dedication came through a gift to Clemson Athletics and IPTE from David Stallnaker, a 1984 graduate and former student of Colonel Skardon.
The flag is very special to Colonel Ben Skardon. Colonel Skardon was a young Army officer who was captured when the Philippines fell. He survived the notorious Bataan Death March, where many, many American and Filipino soldiers died. He then served 40 months as a POW under the Japanese under horrendous circumstances.
Every time I saw the American flag unfurl, so to speak, blowing, emotionally, I would throb a little bit like that, and I still do.
When Ben Skardon reached the POW camp, he was reunited with two Clemson men, Henry Leitner and Otis Morgan. But Skardon was near death. Leitner and Morgan knew that their classmate had hidden his Clemson class ring when he was taken captive. They decided to give the ring to a Japanese guard in exchange for food that would save Ben Skardon's life.
They are the reason, along with my Clemson ring, it saved my life. But based on what Henry and Otis did with it to bring me back to life.
Neither Otis Morgan nor Henry Leitner survived the war. They're memorialized at their alma mater in the Scroll of Honor, right across from the Colonel Ben Skardon flagpole in Clemson Memorial Stadium.
I'm 98 years old. I don't have a whole lot of time, but the Scroll of Honor is just across the street. Henry Leitner's name is there. Otis Morgan's name is there. My name will be right across, and there can't be anything any better or more honorable thing that settles my soul than being down there in spirit with Henry and Otis.
Friendship, loyalty, and patriotism now converge at a flagpole at Clemson University, bringing a renewed sense of peace to one of its most respected alumni.
I call that closure. Now I'm satisfied.
Jane Robillo for WYFF News 4.